Guys, I've been meaning to tell you this. One of you is adopted.
Is it Brandon?